Oh my goodness, you be ready, y'all.
You did that so fast.
Hold that in for long.
FBK family, so today we're taking Diamond back to the vet to get another PG test, even though the vet recommended Thursday for her surgical insemination. With that being said, I know my dogs. So sometimes you have to go with your best judgment. So I believe she will be ready today. So I'm going to take her for another PG test just to be on the safe side. I'm not going to miss a breeding over $65. You feel me? So I'm going to take her back for another PG test today just to see if she's ready, because she was a 16 yesterday. The day before, she was an 8. So she's doubling every fucking day. So today, I'm estimating that she will be in between the 25 and the 30. And if I wait until tomorrow, she's going to be damn near a 40. So, and it might be too late. So again, I'm going with my best judgment. And I know my dog. So, I'm going to retest her today to see what's up, what's going on. In the meantime, we out here walking Gabbana. She is on bed rest. She has continued to be on bed rest. And we're just out here walking her so she can, you know, go potty. And then she go back in the house. So, that's all for now. And no, guys, I'm not wearing the same shirt every day. I just like black tees and I like white tees. That's it. They're comfortable. So, yeah. All right, guys. Get back with y'all later. After our surgical inseminations, we put our dogs on bed rest. So she is inside the crate. She has her food and her water. She do not want to be in there. But we do not risk any miscarriages or any absorptions or anything like that, or any popping of the stitches with jumping or anything like that after insemination. So she will be in this crate until further notice. All right, family, we're on the way to take Diamond back to the vet. She is ready now. Like I said, know your dog. Yesterday she was a 16. She is now a 29. So she is ready for her insemination. So know your dog. Don't go by what these vets tell you. And use your common sense. So see you guys at the... So we're back at the vet while the bus is breathing down real quick.
What's up, boy?
Oh my goodness, you be ready, y'all.
You did that so fast.
Oh, that is for long. On the females in heat. Got 4 females in heat.
Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good
boy. We gotta calm him down. He won't be so hyper. Barking at everybody.
Good girl, Daddy.
Bruno's swimmer, very potent.
Wow,
barely see the black screen. Wow,
y'all heard the vet. Amazing. That boy got swimmers. All right, swimmer. I thought this was so cute and funny. This is a miniature chihuahua, 1 year old. Can you fucking believe it? Someone was in here checking his semen. So this makes our second surgical insemination within the week. Tomorrow we're taking Duchess back to give her another PG test and see when she will be ready for her surgical insemination. So she will either be ready late this week or early next week. So thanks for watching, guys. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Turn your notification bell on and give me a like. Why not? It's free.